Hi everyone, my name is Rosemary, founder of Tech-Able Assistive Technology. Today I'd like to show you how you can use the basic smartphone apps, which can help you a lot to stay organized and help you to remember things to do or remember information. The apps that I'm going to show you are the ones that comes with the smartphone or that you can download free of charge. And I often suggest to my clients to use them, and I also use them on a daily basis. The first app that I like to show is a calendar app, and I'm going to use an iPhone, but of course the Android phone also comes with the calendar app. Okay, so here is the calendar app. I always suggest to my client to use an online calendar such as a Google calendar and sync it with his or her smartphone calendar. Because that way, even if you lose the phone or drop the phone in the toilet, you can still check your schedule using any computer or smartphone with an internet connection by logging into your Google Calendar. And also, if you use an online calendar, you can view or edit your schedule not only from your phone, but also from a computer, which I think is much easier to put. So how can you check if your online calendar is synced with your phone? If you look at the bottom of your calendar, you will see calendars in the middle. So just click on it and it will show all calendars that are synced with your phone. Currently, I don't have any online calendar synced with my phone calendar. So I'll take you through how you can add an online calendar and sync it with your phone calendar. Okay, so you first need to go to settings and then find passwords and account. And it's right here. And then click add accounts. And to add my Google Calendar, which is set up with my Gmail, I click Google. And it says settings wants to use google.com to sign in. So I'll just click continue. And then here I type my Gmail address. So I'll type techable.at@gmail.com. And then I'll click next. And enter password and click next. And it asks me to verify if it's really me who's trying to sign in. And now my Google account is added to my phone. Once it's added, it asks you what kind of Google products you want to use on the phone. And in this case, since I'm trying to add my Google Calendar on my phone, I need to make sure the Calendar tab is turned on. And now let's see if my Google Calendar is added or synced to my phone calendar. And you can see my techable.at Google Calendar is added. All the events which I've previously put on my Google Calendar are now displayed on my phone calendar. Okay, let's add an event to a calendar. to add an event, you see this plus sign at the top right corner. Click the plus sign. First, type the title of the event. I'm going to type lunch with my friend, Jim. Then I need to set the date and time of the event. So I'll say Wednesday, 12 p.m. and it will end at 2 p.m. And here under calendar, you can pick which calendar you want to put or store this event. So here I know that this event I'm creating will be put into my techable.at Google Calendar. When you tap calendar, you can also select other calendar if you need to. And if you need a reminder for the event, you can set it up under alert. So just tap alert. For an important event, I usually set up two reminders. One reminder a day or a couple days before the event, and to add a second reminder, tap here, second alert. And then second reminder, I usually put a couple hours before the event. And under the notes section, you can write down any note about the event. For example, if I need to bring a present for my friend on the day, I can write down bring a present here so I can remember when I check the event. And I usually like to put location for the event so I can see the address when I look at the event from the calendar. After you put all the information about the new event, click the Add button located at the top right corner. You can see the new event that I just created is on my phone calendar. Okay, let's see how this event that I just created is displayed on the Google Calendar when you see it from a computer. So I'm going to open a Google Chrome and go to techable.at account. And here, click on Google Apps Grid. That's this one. And click Calendar. And here is the event that I've created from my phone calendar. And if I click, it also shows that I have set up two reminders, 2 hours before, a day before. Lastly, let's create an event from Google Calendar on a computer. So to create an event, just click anywhere inside the calendar, then click More Options. And type the title of the event. This time, let's create an event that I need to remember but doesn't happen at a specific time of the day. Something like the end date of software free trial. So I can be reminded that I need to make a decision before the date, the date company charges for the software program. So I'll type trial ends. And then I'm going to click all day. So when I click all day, now I only need to select a date without selecting a time. So I'm gonna select June 12th. And then let's add reminder. So to add a reminder, you need to click add notification. And then I'm gonna say, okay, remind me, notify me 1 day before the actual date, maybe before at 9 a.m. Okay, I think that's fine. And then click save. And here my new event shows up here on top of the calendar. And if you look at the calendar from the phone, you can see the event that I created from my computer now shows up here at the top of the date where it says all day. Okay, that's it for the calendar app. Thank you.